हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर वासंती रेवतकर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बॉटनी, श्री ज्ञानेश महाविद्यालय, नवरगाव. इन दिस लेक्चर आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग अबाउट द स्पाइसेस, एंड द स्पाइसेस आर द पार्ट ऑफ इकोनॉमिक बॉटनी, एंड दिस इज इंक्लूडेड इन आवर सिलेबस ऑफ बीएससी सेमेस्टर 5 ऑफ सीबीसीएस. हियर एज यू नो बेटर, ऑल पेपर्स आर कंटेन फाइव कंटेन कंसिस्ट ऑफ फाइव फोर यूनिट्स. ऑफ देम इकोनॉमिक बॉटनी टू, देर आर ऑल्सो फोर यूनिट, एंड इन फर्स्ट यूनिट देर आर दिस चैप्टर्स आर इंक्लूडेड: ओरिजिन, डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, बोटेनिकल डिस्क्रिप्शन, ब्रीफ आइडिया ऑफ कल्टिवेशन एंड यूजेस ऑफ फॉलोइंग प्लांट्स यूज एज स्पाइसेस, कॉन्डिमेंट्स एंड ब्यूरेजेस. इन स्पाइसेस देर आर सिक्स स्पाइसेस आर गिवन. वन इज फर्स्ट वन इज अ कोरिएंडर, देन फेरूला, जिंजर, गार्लिक, टर्मरिक एंड क्लोव. इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द ऑल दिस सिक्स स्पाइसेस वन बाय वन. द कंटेंट्स ऑफ दिस टॉपिक इज ओरिजिन, डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, बोटेनिकल डिस्क्रिप्शन, कल्टिवेशन एंड यूजेस ऑफ फॉलोइंग स्पाइसेस प्लांट्स. दिस इज द फर्स्ट वन इज कोरिएंडर, देन फेरूला, जिंजर, गार्लिक, टर्मरिक एंड क्लोव वन बाय वन. वॉट आर द स्पाइसेस? स्पाइस इज अ सीड, फ्रूट, रूट, बार्क और अदर प्लांट सब्सटेंसेस प्राइमरीली यूज फॉर फ्लेवरिंग, कलरिंग और प्रिजर्विंग फूड. Spices are distinguished from herbs, which are the leaves, flowers, or stem of the plant used for flavoring or as a garnish. Spices were among the most demanded and expensive products available in Europe in the Middle Age. The most common being black pepper, cinnamon, and the cheaper alternative cassia, cumin, nutmeg, जिंजर एंड क्लोव्स. गिवन मेडिएवल मेडिसिन्स मेन थियरी ऑफ ह्यूमरिज्म, स्पाइसेस एंड हर्ब्स वेयर इंडिस्पेंसेबल टू बैलेंस ह्यूमर्स इन फूड, अ डेली बेसिस फॉर गुड हेल्थ एट द टाइम ऑफ रिकरेंट पैंडेमिक्स. इन एडिशन टू बींग डिजायर्ड बाय दोज यूजिंग medieval medicines, in European elite also craved spices in the Middle Ages. An example of European aristocracy's demand for spice come from the King Aragon, who invested substantial resources into bringing back spice to Spain in the 12th century. He was specifically looking for spices to put in wine and was not alone among European monarchs at the time to have such desire for spice. We will study one by one. Coriander, the botanical classification of coriander, the kingdom Plantae, then clade Angiosperm, then the order Apialis, family Apiaceae, and the genus Coriandrum. The species just we most of the time we use, that is Coriandrum sativum. Origin: coriander grows wild over a wide area of Western Asia and Southern Europe, prompting the comment: it is hard to define exactly where this plant is wild and where it only recently established itself. 15 desiccated mericarps were found in the pre-pottery Neolithic Bnevel of Nahal Hamer Cave in Israel, which may be the oldest archaeological find of coriander. About half a liter of coriander mericarp was recovered from the tomb of Tutankhamen एंड बिकॉज दिस प्लांट डज नॉट ग्रो वाइल्ड इन इजिप्ट और जोहारी एंड हॉफ इंटरप्रेट दिस फाइंड एज प्रूफ दैट कोरिएंडर वॉज कल्टिवेटेड बाय द एंशंट इजिप्शियन. देन न्यूट्रिशन, द रॉ कोरिएंडर लीव्स आर 92% ऑफ वाटर एंड 4% कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स, 2% प्रोटीन एंड लेस देन 1% फैट. द न्यूट्रिशनल प्रोफाइल ऑफ कोरिएंडर सीड्स इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द फ्रेश स्टेम और लीव. इन अ 100 ग्राम रेफरेंस अमाउंट, लीव्स आर पर्टिकुलरली रिच इन विटामिन ए, विटामिन सी एंड विटामिन के विथ मॉडरेट कंटेंट ऑफ डायटरी मिनरल्स. ऑल्दो सीड्स जनरली हैव लो कंटेंट ऑफ विटामिन, दे डू प्रोवाइड सिग्निफिकेंट अमाउंट ऑफ डायटरी फाइबर, कैल्शियम, सेलेनियम, आयरन, मैग्नीशियम एंड मैंगनीज. रॉ कोरिएंडर लीव्स आर 92% वाटर एंड हैव द ऑल दिस थिंग्स विच आर वी डिस्कवर. हियर आर एट इम्प्रेसिव हेल्थ बेनिफिट ऑफ कोरिएंडर. फर्स्ट वन इज इट मे हेल्प लोअर द ब्लड शुगर. हाई ब्लड शुगर इज अ रिस्क फैक्टर ऑफ टाइप 2 डायबिटिक पेशेंट. देन कोरिएंडर सीड्स एक्सट्रैक्ट एंड ऑयल मे ऑल हेल्प लोअर द ब्लड शुगर. देन सेकेंड वन इज रिच इन इम्यून बूस्टिंग एंटीऑक्सीडेंट्स. कोरिएंडर ऑफर्स सेवरल एंटीऑक्सीडेंट्स विच प्रिवेंट सेलुलर डैमेज कॉज्ड बाय फ्री रेडिकल्स. इट्स एंटीऑक्सीडेंट हैव शोन टू फाइट inflammation in your body. Then third one is it may benefit in heart health. Some animal and test tube studies suggested that coriander may lower the heart diseases risk factor. Then it may protect brain health. So it is very important in the protection of brain in Alzheimer and multiple sclerosis associated with inflammation. Then fifth one is it may promote digestion and gut health. Then sixth one, it may fight infection. Then it may protect your skin because with the help of coriander, it may recover many diseases including mild rashes like dermatitis, etc. Then eighth and the last health benefit is easy to add to your diet. All parts of the coriandrum sativum plants are edible, but its seeds and leaves taste very different. While coriander seeds have an earthy flavor, the leaves are pungent and citrus-like, and that's why we are use them in a, our food items as a coriander. The second spice is ferula. Ferula is belongs the scientific name of it is the scientific name or botanical name is ferula, belongs to family Apiaceae, and common botanical name is ferula cuminis, or it is also called as asafoetida, or we commonly call it as a hing also. The ferula is a genus of about 170 species of flowering plants in the family Apiaceae, native to the Mediterranean region, east to Central Asia, mostly growing in the arid climates. They are herbaceous perennial herbs growing 1 to 4 meter tall with stout, hollow, somewhat succulent stem. The leaves are tripinnate or even more finely divided with a stout basal sheath clasping the stem. The flowers are usually yellow, rarely white, produced in large umbel. Many plants of this genus, especially Ferula cuminis, are referred to as giant fennel, or although they are not fennel in the strict sense. Uses: the gummy resin of many species of ferula is used for various purposes. So these are the species of ferula. It can be used in a different manner, and in different way, but it is also called ferula asafoetida is used to make the spice asafoetida or hing. The Romans called the hollow light rod made from this plant a ferula, that is compare also fasces or judicial bitches. Such rods were used for walking sticks, then splints for stirring boiling liquid, and for corporal punishment. Very important spice is ginger. We all know the uses of that, but on the basis for the study, it can be classified as it is the kingdom Plantae and belonging to order Gingerbereales, family Gingiberaceae, and the genus is Gingiber, and species which we commonly use as a Gingiber officinal, and this is the botanical name of this ginger. Origin: ginger was carried with them in their voyages as canoe plants during the Austronesia expansion, starting from around 5000 BC. They introduced it to the Pacific island in prehistory, long before any contact with other civilization. There, from India, it was also carried by traders into the Middle East and the Mediterranean by around the 4th century BC. It was primarily grown in southern India and the greater Sunda Island during spice trade along with the paper clove. The description of the plant: ginger is a flowering plant. Those whose rhizome or ginger roots are ginger is widely used as a spice and a folk medicine. It is a herbaceous perennial which grow annual pseudo stem about 1 meter tall, bearing narrow leaf blade. Ginger originated from island Southeast Asia. It is a true cultigen, does not exist in its wild state. The most ancient evidence of its domestication is among the Austronesian people, where it was among several spices of ginger cultivated and exploited since ancient time. They cultivated other ginger, including turmeric, that is curcuma longa, white turmeric curcuma jedo area, then bitter ginger, that is gingiber zerum wet. And the rhizomes and the leaves were used to flavor food or eaten directly. The leaves were also used to weave mats. Aside from these uses, ginger had religious significance among Austronesians, being used in rituals for healing and for asking protection from spirits. It was also used in the blessing of Austronesian ships. Uses of ginger. Ginger is a very popular spice used worldwide, where it be used to spice up meal or as a medicine. The demand for ginger all over the world has been constant throughout history. Ginger can be used for variety of food or medicine item such as vegetable, candy, soda, pickle, and alcoholic beverages. Ginger is a fragrant kitchen spice. Young ginger rhizomes are juicy and fleshy with a mild taste. They are often pickled in vinegar and sherry as a snack or cooked as an ingredient in many dishes. They can be steeped in boiling water to make ginger herb tea, to which honey may be added. Ginger can be made into candy or ginger wine. Mature ginger rhizomes are fibrous and nearly dry. The juice from ginger roots is often used seasoning the Indian recipes एंड इज अ कॉमन इंग्रेडिएंट ऑफ चाइना, कोरियन, जापनीज, वियतनामीज एंड मेनी साउथ एशियन क्यूसिन्स फॉर फ्लेवरिंग डिशेज सच एज सी फूड, मीट एंड वेजिटेरियन डिशेज. फ्रेश जिंजर कैन बी सब्स्टिट्यूटेड फॉर ग्राउंड जिंजर एट अ रेशियो ऑफ 6:1. ऑल्दो द फ्लेवर ऑफ फ्रेश एंड ड्राइड जिंजर आर समवॉट डिफरेंट. पाउडर ड्राई जिंजर रूट इज टिपिकली यूज एज अ फ्लेवरिंग फॉर रेसिपीज सच एज जिंजर ब्रेड, कुकीज, देन क्रैकर्स, केक्स, जिंजर आले एंड जिंजर बियर. द नेक्स्ट इज द गार्लिक. एज वी नो गार्लिक इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट स्पाइस विच बिलोंग्स टू ऑर्डर एस्पेरागेसी एस्पेरागेलिस ऑर्डर एंड फैमिली एमेरिलिडेसी. द जीनस एलियम एंड द स्पीसीज एलियम सटाइवम इज द बॉटनिकल नेम. ओरिजिन एंड मेजर टाइप्स. आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ वाइल्ड प्रोजेनिटर ऑफ कॉमन गार्लिक इज डिफिकल्ट ड्यू टू sterility of its many cultivators, which limits the ability to cross taste with wild relative. Genetically and morphologically, garlic is most similar to wild species of Allium longicupsis, which grow in central and southeastern Asia. However, because Allium longicupsis is also mostly sterile, it is doubtful that it is the ancestor of Allium sativum. Other candidates that have been suggested include Allium tunisianum, Allium macrocytum and Allium truncatum, all of which are native to the Middle East. Allium sativum grows in the wild in area where it is become naturalized. The wild garlic, crow garlic and field garlic of Britain are members of the spices Allium arsenum. Allium venenosum or Allium oleraceum respectively. The North America Allium venenosum known as wild garlic or crow garlic and Allium canadensis known as meadow garlic, wild garlic or wild onion are common weeds in the field. So that elephant garlic is actually a wild leek. Then description. Allium sativum is a perennial flowering plant growing from a bulb. It has a tall erect flowering stem that grows up to 1 meter, that is 3 feet. The leaf blade is flat, linear, solid and approximately 1.25 to 2.5 centimeter wide with an acute apex. The plant may produce pink to purple flowers from July to September in northern hemisphere. The bulb is odoriferous and contain outer layer of thin seeding leaves surrounding an inner sheath that encloses the clove. Often the bulb contain 10 to 20 cloves that are asymmetrical in shape. Except for those closest to the center, if garlic is planted at the proper time and depth, it may be grown as far north as Alaska. It produces hermaphrodite flowers, means bisexual flower. It is pollinated by bees, then butterflies, moth and other insects. Uses of garlic. A garlic bulb is widely used around the world for its pungent flavor as a seasoning or a condiment. The garlic plant bulb is the most commonly used part of the plant. With the exception of single clove type, garlic bulbs are normally divided into numerous fleshy sections called cloves. Garlic cloves are used for consumption raw or cooked or for medicinal purposes. They have a characteristic pungent spicy flavor that Milos and sweetens considerably with cooking. The distinctive aroma is mainly due to organosulfur compounds, including allicin present in fresh garlic cloves and azone, which form when they are crushed or chopped. A further metabolic allele, methyl sulfide, is responsible for garlic breath. Then the next one is the turmeric. It is the classification is kingdom plantae, order gingivalis, family gingivaceae, and the name, botanical name, is curcuma longa. The botanical description: turmeric is a perennial herbaceous plant that reaches up to 1 meter, that is 3 feet and 3 inch tall. Highly branched yellow or orange cylindrical aromatic rhizome are found. The leaves are alternate and arranged in two rows. They are divided into leaf sheath, petiole, and leaf blade. From the leaf sheath, a false stem is formed. The petiole is 50 to 115 centimeter, that is 20 to 15 inch in long. The simple leaf blade are usually 76 to 115 centimeter long and rarely up to 230 centimeter, that is 91 centimeter in 91 inch. They have a width of 38 to 45 centimeter and are oblong to elliptical, narrowing at the tip. Inflorescence, flower and fruit. Here is the inflorescence of this one, and there are long leaves are present in the flower, in the plant. Then traditional uses: Curcuma domestica, Valeton, drawing by Bernecker around 1860. Then in Eastern India, the plant is used as one of the 9 component of Navapatrika, along with young plantain and banana plant, taro leaves, then barley, that is jayanti, wood apple, that is bilwa, and pomegranate, sarika indica, manaka, or manukuchu, and rice paddy. The haldi ceremony called Gaya Holud in Bengal is a ceremony observed during wedding celebration of people Indian culture all throughout the Indian subcontinent. Uses of turmeric. Turmeric is one of the key ingredient in many Asian dishes, imparting in mustard like earthy aroma and pungent slightly bitter flavor to food. It is used mostly in savour dish, but also is used in some sweet dishes such as cake or stir. In India, turmeric leaf is used to prepare special sweet dish patolio by layering rice flour and coconut jaggery mixture on the leaf, then closing and steaming it in a special utensils. Most turmeric is used in form of rhizome powder to impart a golden yellow color. It is used in many products such as canned beverages, baked product, dairy product, ice cream, yogurt, yellow cakes, orange juice, biscuits, popcorn color, cereals, sauces, and gelatin. It is a principal ingredient in curry powder. Although typically used in its dried powder form, turmeric also is used fresh, like ginger. It has numerous uses in Eastern Asian recipes such as pickle that contains large chunks of the fresh soft turmeric. Then the last ingredient is our spice, is the clove. Cloves are the aromatic flower buds of tree in the family Myrtaceae. The botanical name is Syzygium aromaticum. They are native to Molucca Island in Indonesia and are commonly used as a spice. Clothes are available throughout the year due to different harvest season in different countries. This is the plant. This is the plant of clove, and these are the cloves. Here is buds of clove plant. And these are the flowers, and this is the mature clove. This is also flower. Botanical features: the clove tree is a evergreen that grows up to 8 to 12 meter tall, with large leaves and crimson flower grouped in a terminal cluster. The flower buds initially have a pale hue, gradually turn green, and then transition to the bright red when ready for harvest. Cloves are harvested at 1.5 to 2 centimeters long and consist of long calyx that terminate in four spreading sepals and four unopened petals that forms a small central ball. Traditional medicinal uses: cloves are used in traditional medicines as an essential oil, which is used as an anodyne, that is analgesic, mainly for dental emergencies and other disorders. The essential oil is used in aromatherapy. Dried cloves are used in cuisine of Asian, African, Mediterranean, and near the Middle East countries, lending flavor to meat, curries, and marinades, as well as fruits such as apple, pears, and rhubarb. Cloves may be used to give aromatic and flavor qualities to hot beverages, often combined with other ingredients such as lemon and sugar. They are a common element in spice blend like pumpkin spice and other spices. A major component of clove taste is imparted by chemical eugenol, and the quality of the spice required is typically small. It pairs well with cinnamon, then allspice, vanilla, red wine, basil, onion, citrus peel, star anise, etc. Non-culinary uses: the spice is used in a type of cigarette called as kretek in Indonesia. Clove cigarettes have been smoked throughout Europe, Asia, and United States since 2009. Clove cigarettes have been classified as a cigar in US. Because of a bioactive chemical of clove, the spice may be used as an ant repellent. Then cloves can be used to make a fragrant pomander when combined with an orange. When given as a gift in Victorian England, such a pomander indicated warmth of feeling. These are the benefits of clove oil. Clove oil for teeth, then infection, skin care, relieve stress, headache, respiratory problem, earache, indigestion, diabetes, cosmetics, and perfumes. These are the benefits of cloves. Then thank you very much.